What's going on, guys? So here we go. Here's gonna be a Clash Royale video. And I just pretty, not necessarily super pumped, but, I mean, I got a magical chest this morning, which I'm pretty pumped about. This one guy in our clan literally got, see, graveyard spell. Do you see that? That means that has to be the confirmed legendary, because we already know it's the, what is it called? This guy, this thing right here, is gonna be the, ice golem. Because, look. See, it makes sense that he'd be in there. Anyway, see, I got a magic chest, I'm unlocking it. I'm gonna open it. Am I gonna open it? No, not at all. Wait. Maybe, you know what, Joe? You're gonna be in a video. You're gonna be in a video, Joe. Say hi to YouTube. There's this glare on my screen, and it's kind of annoying. That worked? Yep, that worked. Okay, cool enough. So we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna do a couple more battles, and let's see if we can get our crown chest. What the heck is this guy doing? Sounds like the cheapest step possible! Hey, let's see. Let's just do this, I guess. See, I don't... Oh my gosh. Oh. No, eh. That sounded really weird, but he might be doing Chiba's deck. We'll see. Well, this is his actual real battle deck. So let's put this guy here. Oh, shoot. That did nothing, never mind. I thought that was gonna, like, destroy him, but obviously it didn't. I'll put another Luxor Collector down. I hope this guy is a better video. Like, I know last video I screwed up with the audio. So let's just do... I'm gonna wait a little. Oh, rip. No, if you shot one, like, I don't know. Maybe she might have survived. I guess we're going after this tower. Shoot. Aww. Wait, my zap will definitely take these out. Oh, I missed. Alright, come on, let's get another pump. Let's get another pump. Done. 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 Alright, cool. Let's get double pumping. Let's just, like, hope we don't fail miserably. Well played. Does he not know that you can place the Goblin Barrel on your other, on the opponent's side? Just zap all that out of there. This minion horde here is gonna be a 3-crown push. Is that gonna 2-shot him? Aw, darn it. Well, good game. Yeah. Alright, sweet. So, Joe, you're in a video. Just so you know. Tell me he's in a video. You were in a video. You were in a video. Okay, let's just see if we can get a crown chest. Let's place this. Oh. Shoot. I have like nothing. I guess I can do this. Oh, sweet. That worked. Sweet, alright. Pretty sure I'll get one hit it. Yeah, alright, one hit. Alright, so this is gonna be a hard match. Thanks. Well, I mean, hopefully this guy plays stupidly like him. Hopefully. Like that guy. Like, if he just only does that, no wizard, no giant, I'll be really set. Dang it. Aww. He has a giant. He's a giant. He has the G. No, but the thing is, he has... What the frick? He has his fireball that. No. Shoot, I failed. No zap! Oh, crap. Good game. I lost. I hate Spark. I can... This is the only card... Well, none. basically everything. Oh, that. Then you did not see that at all. Shoot, he's gonna get like another Oh my god. Let's see if we can do anything against this match. I can never beat this Sparky. He probably has like an arrows. He's that. Okay, that's just that works same. Oh, that didn't work at all for him. But it doesn't matter, because he's overpowered because it's Sparky. Do another video that I'm not gonna be able to upload because I'm gonna get too pissed off. All I want is a crown chest. Oh my gosh. Let's just try going for this crown. Let's just zap that. That's not gonna work. That was a horrible idea. Let's just get this out of the way. Come on, hit them all. Thank you. Okay, let's place this guy here. Yeah, let's just take this Sparky out. I'm gonna set up for a hack of a counter push. We're gonna have to do this. Let's have to zap it, zap it! Come on, get there, hog. No! Dang it. Didn't even get. Did I mute him accidentally? Oh, I did. Oh, dang it. I just wanted a crown. He doesn't even give me a crown. That's actually kind of cheating, but it's smart at the same time. I don't get my crown chest here, or if I don't even get a crown, I'm gonna end the video. I mean, either way, I'm gonna end the video here. Oh, thanks. Also set up for my minion horde. This guy's an ice spirit. Okay, there we go. Now he's super screwed. There he goes. Do that and that. How's it coming to this? Zap. Zap that. Oh, there we go. That looked promising. Oh, come on. Let's do it. I'm gonna hit one at least, I think. Great. Well, that's not good. Now I'm at a super low disadvantage. Dude, oh my god. Okay, well, I'm probably gonna get screwed in double elixir time, so. How barbarians encounter that, but what does he else have? Alright, let's place this guy here, I guess. Just to slow him down. I wish I had an Inferno Tower right now. Okay, that's not too incredibly hard right now. There we go, now I'm screwed. Zap it all. Of course, that one minion's gonna do so much damage. Oh my god. I probably would've got three crowns right there if it wasn't for my King Tower being activated. Do we do any damage? Shoot! Come on. Oh, why are we on the tower? Oh my god, I'm still gonna lose this game. Come on, fireball it all. I need his arrow in it. Oh my gosh, this is not good at all. We're gonna have to do this, we're gonna have to do that. Let's take out this tower. No, it's not letting me, whatever. What was this key, like, shooter card right there that killed me? Oh, shoot. There we go. Dude, I'm gonna lose this. Turn around, Omni Pega. Dude, I have to win. I have to win this. There we go. Zap that. Aw, oh, dang it. Not enough damage, though. I unofficially. I'm starting to feel some pressure right now, actually. Shoot! Dang it. No, Minipair's gonna get hidden. Dang it, I lost. Oh my god. Well, yeah, he's just gonna arrow it. Or that. That too. Alright, well, the video's ending here. No wins, like usual. Whenever I do this, I always lose, like every YouTuber does, and see how 30. Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm ending the video here. I'm pissed right now.